of ways to create this equation with these numbers, but today I'm just gonna show you three. Now here's how I did it. I started with 4 minus 2 equals 8 divided by 4.